नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का एसजीटी क्लासेस में स्वागत है. एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ लेसन नंबर 10, सेल एंड सेल ऑर्गेनल्स. इस वीडियो में हम लोग बात करने जा रहे हैं कि व्हाट आर द क्वेश्चंस, जो भी क्वेश्चंस एक्सरसाइज में दिए उनके बारे में डिस्कस करेंगे. एंड देर आर वेरी फ्यू क्वेश्चंस विच आर गिवन इन दिस एक्सरसाइज. वी विल सॉल्व दैट एक्सरसाइज एंड वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दैट ऑल क्वेश्चंस इन दिस वीडियो. ओके, तो हम लोग इस वीडियो में एक्सरसाइज के क्वेश्चंस के बारे में डिस्कस करेंगे. एंड इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो विल स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट लेसन ऑफ दिस साइंस, नेक्स्ट लेसन ऑफ साइंस ऑफ 8th स्टैंडर्ड. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. हम लोग पहले क्वेश्चन से शुरुआत करते हैं. हु एम आई, मतलब मैं कौन हूँ. आपको बताना है कि क्वेश्चन दिया है उसके ऊपर से आपको आंसर ढूंढना है. सो आई एम एटीपी फैक्ट्री. ओके, सो द नेम इज माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया. यू नो दैट माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया इज ऑल्सो नोन एज द पावर हाउस ऑफ द सेल. एटीपी मीन्स एडिनोसाइन ट्राइफॉस्फेट. इट इज़ वन ऑफ द एनर्जी प्रोड्यूस बाय द सिंथेसिस. ओके, इट इज़ एनर्जी प्रोड्यूस बाय द ऑक्सीडेशन एंड यूजिंग द कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, फैट्स एट्सेट्रा. ओके, इन माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया. सो इट इज़ नोन एज द पावर हाउस ऑफ द सेल एंड द आंसर इज माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया. ओके, हु एम आई. आई एम एटीपी फैक्ट्री. I am single layer but maintain the cellular osmotic pressure. Okay, I am single layer. We have studied that single layer vacuoles are present in the cell, and vacuoles always helps to maintain the osmotic pressure of the cell. This is second. And the third is, I support the cell but I am not a cell wall. Okay, so what is the answer? It is the endoplasmic reticulum. It supports the cell but it is not a cell wall. Okay, endoplasmic reticulum, it supports the cell and it is not a cell wall. Okay, and then next is, I am a chemical factory of cell. It is known as chloroplast. With the help of chloroplast, plants can prepare their own food. Okay, in the presence of sunlight, water and carbon dioxide. Okay, that's why I am a chemical factory of cell. It is a chloroplast and it is present only in the green plants. Leaves are green because of me. It is also chloroplast. It is a color of leaves. Okay, it gives the colors to leaves and that color is known as green color of leaves. Okay, and it is a chloroplast. So who am I? There are five questions. First five questions, there are five answers: mitochondria, vacuole, endoplasmic reticulum, chloroplast and chloroplast. Okay, what would have happened if, अगर ऐसा होता तो क्या होता, मतलब ये पॉसिबिलिटीज़ दिए, अगर ये पॉसिबिलिटीज़ को हम लोग कंसिडर करते तो क्या होता, ये हम लोग को बताना है. सो फर्स्ट, आरबीसीज हैड माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया. ओके, आरबीसीज, यू नो दैट रेड ब्लड कार्पस्कल्स एंड इट इज़ प्रेजेंट इन एनिमल. ओके, और इन वनली एनिमल्स. ओके, इट इज़ नॉट प्रेजेंट, आरबीसीज आर नॉट प्रेजेंट इन प्लांट्स, रेड ब्लड कार्पस्कल्स. And if RBCs has mitochondria, you know that in the mitochondria, the oxidation process is carried, and in this oxidation, the energy is produced, ATP, adenosine triphosphate, and that's why mitochondria are also known as the energy or the powerhouse of the cell. And if RBCs has mitochondria, what happens? And the oxidation will be carried by RBCs and the oxygen will be used in that process, and that oxygen will not be supplied to other parts of the body. And that was the possibilities if that was the possibilities if RBCs had mitochondria. Okay, so and the oxidation is carried by mitochondria, energy is released, and the for this purpose it utilizes carbohydrates, fats and proteins, okay, to create such type of energy and to do the oxidation, okay, in the cell. Okay, and if RBCs had the mitochondria, what happened? The oxidation will be used by that RBCs only, and that oxygen will not be supplied. Oxygen will be used by RBCs only, and the oxidation process will be carried, but that oxygen will not be supplied to other parts of the body. That was the drawback that was happen. Okay, there had been no difference between the mitochondria and plastids. Okay, so first you know that the mitochondria synthesizing carbohydrates, okay, with the help of solar energy, and the plastids synthesizing carbohydrates with the help of solar energy and chlorophyll. You know that plastids are one of the enzymes, means one of the part of the plant cell, okay, in which what happen, the photosynthesis process is carried by the chlorophyll pigments. Okay, it is one of the enzyme with the help of sunlight, solar energy, with the help of sunlight, water and the carbon dioxide, and in that process the carbohydrates are produced. Okay, but if there is no difference between the mitochondria and the plastids, what happen, mitochondria, the main functions or the main role of mitochondria is to produce the energy, okay, with the help of oxidations of the carbohydrates, fats and proteins. If there is no difference, so the process, both have the different roles in the particular cells, so that was not possible. Okay, that there will be the disturbance in the particular processes in that both cells, okay, in the animal cells as well as plant cells. Okay, and then genes had been absent in the chromosomes. So okay, you know that chromosomes, DNA is, okay, deoxyribonucleic acid, okay, deoxyribonucleic acid, and DNA is, chromosomes carry the hereditary characteristics from the parents to offsprings, okay, and this is the main role of the chromosomes. And if in that chromosomes DNAs or genes are absent, okay, so there will be less possibility to happen such type of process in that particular living beings. And they also helps in the protein synthesis, and they are the protective genes of the particular living being, okay, so that that might be disturbed because of the such type of things. Okay, plasma membrane had not been selectively permeable. Okay, you know that plasma membrane has a great role in the cell. It allows certain essential substance to enter in the cell, and certain waste substance to exit from the cell. Okay, and if plasma membrane, it is not a selectively permeable membrane, then there are more chances of disturbance of the particular process which are carried by the plasma membrane for the benefits of cells and for the excretion of the waste materials. And then last, plants lacks the anthocyanin. Okay, plants lacks the anthocyanin. So if the anthocyanin is absent in the plants, so no part of the plants, even the flowers, fruits, etc., looks blue or the purple in color. Okay, it gives the purple color to plants and its different parts. Okay, so this role is played by the anthocyanin, and if it is absent, so this possibility is was absent. Okay, and so it is also protect the cell from the outer environment. Okay, so these are the some things, if what would have been happening, these things had been added to that particular cell organelle. Okay, agar cell organelle ko ye sari cheeze hum log add karte to kya ho jata, ye hum log ko batana hai. But you should learn all these things thoroughly, so you will understood the concept. Aur aapko ek baat pata honi chahiye ki agar aapko concept ठीक तरीके से आता रहेगा, पता रहेगा, then that will be help you in your future study of science. And science is one of the easiest subject if you studied it very well. Okay, and you will get the good marks as well as your knowledge will be grows. Okay, so these are the two first questions, and now we are going to discuss remaining few questions from this exercise. Okay, so we'll discuss about the remaining three questions from this exercise. Who is odd among us, give reason. Okay, so nucleolus, mitochondria, plastids and endoplasmic reticulum. Okay, so in this case, nucleolus is odd one out because it is not a cell organelle present in cytoplasm. Okay, it is odd one out. Okay, nucleolus, DNA, ribosomes and chlorophyll. Okay, DNA and ribosomes are present in both cells, plants as well animal cells, but chlorophyll, it is present in only plant cells. So it is odd one out, or odd among these given three options. Okay, give functions. Plasma membrane, you know that the plasma membrane is also known as selectively permeable membrane. It allows certain substance to enter in the cell and it just helps to flush out the waste whatever they created inside the cell, and that's why it is known as selectively permeable membrane. It helps in endocytosis and exocytosis, and then the it helps in many chemical reactions. Okay, so what is the role plasma membrane? Okay, in the plasma membrane most of the cell organelles are present, and that's why it is one of the most IMP part of the cell. Okay, plasma membrane. So you can write that all the functions, give functions. Okay, cytoplasm. Now cytoplasm, most of the cell organelles are present in the cytoplasm. Okay, and it carries many chemical reactions which are carried in the cell. Okay, many chemical reactions, and the cytosol, it is the part of the cytoplasm. Okay, cytoplasm. Okay, it is a part of cytoplasm, cytosol. Okay, in that cytosol all the cell organelles present. Cellular movements, it helps in the cellular movements of the cell. Okay, so many things which are carried in the cytoplasm. Okay, most of the cell organelles present in the cytoplasm. Jo bhi cheeze aapko jo bhi di gayi functions, okay, what are the functions of that particular cell organelle, you have to read that very carefully. Aapko samajh mein aa jayenge what are kya kya functions us cell organelle se carry kiye jaate. Okay, and then lysosomes, it is also known, it helps in the destruction of viruses and bacteria which attacks the cell. जो भी वायरसेस बैक्टीरिया रहते, जो भी डिसीजेस सेल के ऊपर अटैक करने वाले रहते, पैथोजेंस रहते, उनको किल करने का काम ये लाइजोसोम्स करते हैं. दे आर ऑल्सो नोन एज डिमोलिशन स्क्वाड्स. ओके, बिकॉज वॉट एवर दी ऑन सेल्स, ओके, डेड सेल्स, ओके, दैट ऑटोमेटिकली डिस्ट्रॉय बाय दिस लाइजोसोम्स, एंड दिस आर ऑल्सो नोन एज सुसाइड बैग्स. ओके, and they digest the proteins after the destruction of that cell. These are the very MP functions carried by the lysosomes. Okay, these are the functions of the lysosomes. Vacuole, it maintain the osmotic pressure of the cell. Vacuoles maintain the osmotic pressure of the particular cell, and they stores many byproducts which are formed in many chemical reaction in the cell, such as the glycogen, proteins and water. Okay, they store, and they gives the turgidity and the rigidity to plant cells. Okay, turgidity and rigidity to plant cells, and they support this cell for their production. Okay, so these are the roles of the vacuole. And the nucleus, it is the main part of the cell because it controls all the chemical reactions or the all metabolic activities which are carried by the cell. So it is the central part of the cell, and it is a nucleus. It control all the metabolic reactions, all the metabolic activities carried by the cells, and it balances the cell environment and all the processes. Okay, so many things are carried. Okay, so ye jo cheeze ye ab nucleus karta hai. Nucleus, these are the part of the nucleus. This is one of the controlling cell organelle of the cell. Okay, ye control karta hai pure ki pure cell ko. So very IMP role is played by the nucleus. Who gives me the color? Okay, we have to match the pair. Okay, one side and second side. So red tomato, the red tomato color is because of lycopene. Okay, one of the pigment. Okay, lycopene. And the green leaf, you know, chlorophyll. The carrot is carotene, and the violet color is because of anthocyanin. Okay, so ye reason se in colors ke piche reason se tomato ka color red kyun hai. So uske andar lycopene hota hai. Uske baad mein green leaf, you know, the chlorophyll is present in the green leaf. That's why they proceed, or they carried the photosynthesis process, and they can prepare their own food. Then next is the carrot. Its carotene is present in carrot. Carotene is present. The violet color of anything is because of the anthocyanin. Okay, anthocyanin gives the different type of colors to fruits and flowers of the plant. Okay, so at this point this lesson is means this exercise is completed. Bahut hi choti exercise hai, but the lesson is very IMP because this lesson gives us the information about the cell and cell organelles. Hum log ko jo bhi cell and cell organelles ki information hai ये लेसन से हम लोग को मिलती है, इसलिए आपको ये लेसन बहुत केयरफुली पढ़ना है ताकि आपको आगे के पढ़ाई में इसका बहुत फ़ायदा होने वाला है. सो इफ़ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. कीप वाचिंग. थैंक्स फॉर वाचिंग. इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो विल डिस्कस अबाउट द 11th लेसन ऑफ द 8th स्टैंडर्ड साइंस महाराष्ट्र बोर्ड. And very soon I am going to upload all the videos of the science as well as maths. So, आपकी अगर कोई भी राय रहेगी, suggestion रहेगी, तो आप इस मेरे channel पे comments करके बता देना. I will try to improve the videos quality or the content of the video. Thanks for watching. Keep watching.